Roman Kreuziger, we're stage 5 Giro d'Italia. You're looking good, you feeling good?
Yeah, we are here on start after a good TTT than we did yesterday, and we are satisfied with this work in fourth stage what we have behind us, and now we must look in the front.
You had a fantastic TTT yesterday. Did you expect to do so well in the TTT?
If someone tell me that we arrive in top 5, I would for sure give one signature for this. But some teams it was not so lucky like me, and we had a really good team. All 8 people, we work on the same level. And it was important that we were regular and we went well.
All right. Well, as a GC rider, the most important thing for you before we get to the mountains is to stay safe and to save your energy. How are you doing in this respect?
In Denmark, it was important to don't lose, maybe to win sometimes to others, and that's not happened because there was not so much wind. And yesterday in TTT in final, it was plus minus some seconds, all people there, so the difference is not so big, and we have to wait maybe this weekend and can be some then someone can show something more.
One last thing, your good friend, your roommate, Enrico Gasparotto, he's very close to the pink jersey right now.
Yeah, it's good. We will see if we have maybe some possibility to take it. We try it for sure.
All right, well, have a good day today, Roman. Thanks.